banda?
Banda ba nga yan? Ito talaga mga tanong mo. Obvious na obvious naman mga tanong mo.
Ay.
Wow, sarap!
Kinukunan kami!
Hello! Very nice view!
Oh! Wow! Thank you, Free Life! Come on, Free Life! Come on!
Nanay. O, paano ka? Kamot, kamot. Anong kamot? Kamot!
Go! No.
Game! Ang bilis na yung speedboat.
Una po sa lahat, gusto ko po magpasalamat kay Lord kasi hindi po dahil sa Kanya, malamang po lahat kami dito wala. Ito na po yung masasabi kong pinaka the best po na experience sa buhay ko. Kasi po, unang-una katulad yan, kasama ko po yung pamilya ko, nanay ko po at saka tatay ko at yung kapatid ko po si Noel. Talaga makakalimutan to kasi ang sarap po eh. Ang sarap talaga. Hindi ko po ma-describe ko ano yung feeling na nabigay sa akin. Kasi ito po kung ordinaryong tao kayo, hindi niyo po talaga hindi kayo makakapunta dito. Totoo rin po yung sinasabi na kapag may goal kayo at tinutukan niyo at alam niyo sa sarili niyo yun talaga yung gusto niyo marating, wala rin pong imposibleng sa susunod na trip. Talagang makakasama po talaga kayo.
Very exciting experience for me now that I'm already 67 na talagang never in my dreams na maisip ko na I can still qualify for this trip. Well, ang pinakasekreto lang talaga, yung nag-focus kami talaga and we never give up. Although, along the way talaga ang daming mga trials, ang daming mga nag-no-no, pero we just keep on trying and keep on encouraging and sharing kung ano ang nakuha namin dito sa Freelife. Yung belief level namin sa product, sa company, at sa compensation plan, talaga na-establish na. God bless you! We love you!
Grabe palang mag-reward ang Freelife. Ang laki ng binayaran dito. So kung hindi dahil sa Freelife, hindi namin ma-experience yung ganito. Sobra! Sana kung ano yung nararamdaman namin na excitement pagdating dito, mangyari rin sa inyo.
Yeah. Correct. Tama yung sinabi ni Jen. Sa akin, katulad ko, nagbabanko ako. Sana pinapangarap ko, kasama ko yung misis ko. Pero dahil sa Freelife, nag-decision siya,
nangyari.
Dahil sa Freelife siya.
Number one. I'm doing a lot of trips and this is one of the best simply because I'm with my family. They're here. That makes me more emotional in really spending time. Because I'm really doing this for my family. Thank God for this because I don't deserve anything. I really don't deserve, but He's really a great God, He's gracious, and He's faithful to everyone. And I know this is not the last trip that we'll be together with me, like, we will grow in numbers, I believe. We will really grow in numbers. God bless us all.
So
welcome.
And welcome.
Yeah, and welcome. Oh,
like Frankenstein, huh? And welcome.
How about I am beautiful?
Yeah, beautiful. I'm deaf lump.
I'm deaf lump. I'm deaf lump.
Yeah, I'm deaf lump.
I'm beautiful, yeah. Not to you. Not to you. Not to you.
Alam mo kung ano yung atong nito.
Attorney.
I'm deaf lang.
What's
Jimmy, what is a lawyer in Vietnam?
Lawyer.
Attorney, lawyer.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Like me?
What na kayi?
From now on, we will call you
Lakayi. Flower.
Attorney, lawyer?
Yeah.
Flower?
Flower attorney.